Yeah, we had two attention for his birthday. Well, we had one, Stacey had one, her friends come down as well, so we don't literally met them that day.
He's got the same birthday as me, right?
Yes, he does, yeah.
But I forgot that. But his mum normally just did like a buffet for these things, so just, you know, like confident there and like crisp and like basically just loads of stuff. And but she's Malaysian, so she made us this like amazing like rice pilaf. And it was just for like me and Harry. It was like quite a big bowl, but very well, we really couldn't have anything else apart from like maybe a bit of bread. Mm-hmm. It was so delicious. Like how she did it, like it was so such a good cook. We were like, wow, this is so nice. And then like we were outside eating something there. And then the other friends came out like, oh my god, you've got to try this rice thing, it's so good. Like so, I don't even know why it's there, it's like so different.
Went back in and literally halved it down the middle and put half on the plate and half on the eggs. Because they had so much, they had like
everything else.
2 6-foot tables of food to get through. And then they're like, oh, it's fun. And I was just there like, and then we were like, oh, is it? And we were like, yes, it's vegan. It's vegan. I'm sure she made it fast. And they're like, oh, look. Like, it's so nice there. I was like, yeah, but you've got your food. Sorry, babe. I was like, yeah. Oh, but like, oh, it's a panic.
Do you go eat your
My granddad's.